Alright guys, now let's try to apply this keyboard protector. It's a keyboard protective film for your laptop. Now let's try to apply this thing on my new HP laptop. I think I would have to tear it apart. And here's the laptop skin. First of all, let me clean up my keyboard. All right, so I have cleaned up. Now let's try to apply this thing. Okay, so it's a bit tricky. I'll come back when I am done with this. Alright, so it's done. Not the best job, but finally I was able to somehow apply it properly. It's not too easy to apply this thing. But you can see it's almost proper. Not exactly done, but it's alright. And you can easily type. And it would not allow the dust to go inside. There are some areas that I need to work upon a bit more, but apart from that, it's all, it's good. That's a great accessory to have for your laptop if you have bought a new one, or even if you have already have it for some time. A nice little accessory. So that was it. Me trying to apply this keyboard cover, dust cover, for the first time. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope at least someone found this video useful. So that's it for now guys. Thank you very much for watching, and have a nice day.